are now in their 30th year of skating together, with 5 national titles and 1 world championship to their credit. They still remain closer than ever, since she was 8 and he was 10 when they started to skate together in Culver City, California.
Oh, we have had definitely a lot of ups and downs, a lot of highs and lows, you know, in this 30 years. And it's, right now we're on a definite high, though. It's better than ever. And we're both enjoying skating more than ever.
The relationship has all kind of elements to it. It's professional, it's personal, it's brother and sister, it's husband and wife, it's best friend, it's all these elements. And it makes for a very good combination. And we, through the years, it's developed. And I look at a lot of other teams that are starting out, and maybe they've only been together 5 years, and they give up so quickly, and they switch partners. And it always...
That amazes me.
Yeah, it concerns me, because it takes so long, and, I think they're looking for a quick fix, to get in there and win right away and all that. And it takes years to really to become a real fine pair or dance team, whatever kind of team it is.
Tonight they've chosen to interpret the music of Natalie Cole. Here are Ty Babilonia and Randy Gardner, and Both Sides Now.
I really don't know love.
times they captured the United States National Championship. They were only the second American pair to ever win a world title. That was back in 1979, followed by the huge heartbreak of the injury and withdrawal from the Lake Placid Olympic Winter Games in 1980. Ty Babilonia and Randy Gardner.